If there's one person who knows how to spot greatness, it's Irvin Magic Johnson. He just won a championship with the LA Dodgers. Before that, as a member of the Lakers, he won lots of championships with the Lakers, back to back. And tonight, this is what he says. I think I just saw the best pound-for-pound fighter in the world, Gervonta. And he shouts out Gervonta Tank Davis. And that is huge. Magic Johnson, he's an icon. One day he may be the president of the United States. He's a businessman. He's an innovator. He's an athlete. He's a leader. And he says, I think I just saw the best pound-for-pound fighter in the world, Gervonta. Gervonta showed skill, power. I always had Tank on my pound-for-pound list. And I remember people talking smack. Now I don't look that foolish to a lot of people. But it's not about looking foolish. It's because I know talent and I know what Tank could do. I've seen it in the gyms. And I've seen him spar guys way bigger. For this fight, he sparred guys 175 and 160. Because that's the only fighters who could take his power. There's no point of him sparring someone at his weight if he just slaps them around. It's counterproductive. So Magic Johnson liked what he saw. And I'm going to share with you another thing that Magic Johnson wrote. He said that Gervonta reminds him of Mike Tyson. If you go way back, and I remember if it was 5, 6, 7 years ago, whenever I started, I was saying to people back then, Gervonta Davis is the Mike Tyson of 130. And I remember everyone was clowning and everybody said, stop hyping, stop your saying, you're talking trash, you don't know anything about anything. Everybody's seeing now what I saw 7 years ago. It's not going to always be right. I'm not going to always get it right. In this case, I did. So Gervonta Tank Davis, tremendous performance. Leo Santa Cruz, so much respect for him. Leo brought it. Leo went 200%, 300%. He gave it his all. And Gervonta said even his body didn't let him continue. His mind didn't let him, but he refused to quit. There's no quit in Leo Santa Cruz. Like most Mexican warriors, they don't quit. They just keep coming and coming, and they go for it. Glad Leo's okay. There you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbek. Reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbek. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSekbek.